We heard a lot this year from Canvas and Google that they were going to get rid of the Google Cloud Assignment and that Google Assignments, the new LTI, would be taking over. Unfortunately, we've heard from Google, or fortunately, that the Google engineers are behind schedule on that, and you're not going to be able to attach outcomes at the beginning of the school year to a Google assignment. So we would not be able to use that for any summative assessments in our standards-based courses. But they have said they will support Google Cloud another school year so that we do have a resource to use outcomes and be able to do summative assignments. And this Google Cloud assignment is going to make a copy of your Google Doc, your Google Sheet, your Google Slides, your Google Drawings, whatever Google kind of file you're using. It's going to allow you to do that. So I just made a new assignment named it Google Cloud. And I'm going to edit it here. You could add your description here and your points and your grading stuff, just like you do with any other quiz or assignment. Now we're going to go to the submission type, and it's not going to be online. It's going to be an external tool. And you're going to click Find right here. And we're going to find our. So here's a new one that does work, but not with our outcomes. So we're going to. Stick with the Google Doc Cloud assignment. And it's going to take you to your Google, it's going to connect to your Google Drive right here. And it can be kind of hard to find the exact file that you want to attach. So I suggest using this to search, and that's my Google Doc. And then you just need to hit select, and it's going to copy this thing in here. And then you would also probably want to put here, you definitely want to put a due date in here. And I'm going to save and publish it. Now, when each of my students go to this assignment, they are going to have their very own copy and then of the document, and then they just need to hit submit when they're ready to turn it in.